And everything, it will surely change, even if I tell you I won't go away today.
Why?
Will
I spent my entire life trying to get our family back together, and if anything, I already ruined it, okay? I'm broken. So please, just let me go, because I'm tired. I'm so tired. And if anything, I just want my mom. I just want my mom.
Living in hell every single day.
You're nothing like him.
So the guy who always keeps it together, no matter what life throws at him.
Is there some way for me
shake it off, to take his place. Lots of people have it worse. I just want to make sure you don't think you have to lose everything before you can allow yourself to feel anything.
How stupid is that? I'm angry at a dead person and myself. I forgave him, and it wasn't enough.
But still, you say. Is this the moment where I look you in the eye? Forgive my promise that you'll never see me cry.